Yeah. For all the festival heads. Check it out. Alright, it's that time of the year you've been waiting for months now. Saving up your pay, trying to figure all your funds out. It's kind of funny when you think of all the fun, how it's taking this long to shake last year's come down. Forget the past as soon as December starts. Grab your parents' credit card and hope that you don't get in last. Yeah, cause if you let it pass, these days a week late can mean paying triple when you beat pay off eBay.
True,
it's hard to figure out what tickets you want. Should it be Falls Festival or Pyramid Rock? Well, for me, I really don't care cause I don't listen to rock. No hip hop, I just wear earplugs and sit there and watch.
What are they saying?
If your favourite band's there, you think you'll never forget. You'll probably get that way so that you won't remember their set. If you're a festival head, then you already know the plan. Go and pack up all your shit cause you're going on a trip for those summer days.
Summer days.
For those summer days.
And I'm not squishing in the back.
When you finally make it there from driving up with your crew, you better get your mindset on finding something to do. Cause you'll be stuck there lining up in a queue, moving bumper to bumper until your ass hurts, all to get your car searched.
Yeah. And with your alcohol, you're stressing cause you need it bad. Stashing bottles of vodka up in your sleeping bags.
Right.
Maybe get a spare tire with a heap of cans. It doesn't matter, everybody has their secret plan. Once you're through, start picking your spot. Unpack and realize all the things you forgot or shit that you lost.
Man, I swear I brought my pillows and socks.
And dudes are too excited, already sitting there.